very much welcome what the government have actually announced, but it is that great number of people that are already in that position where they have leaseholds and will obviously be very difficult to sell those on, those properties on, and how they're actually affected. And I know it isn't easy, but we really need to get redress for those people as quickly as possible.
Yeah.